that she's super convinced that she will never ever cry of not enjoying sex or having sex issues and sexual issues and all that. So now my own, the reason for this apropos is, I don't even know if this kind of lifestyle suits me. The reason for this apropos is, the reason for this apropos is that a solution? Would that be the solution to our problem? Because as we said earlier, the guy has already started having sexual activities, and yeah, guy is feeling cool, and yes, he's having his life back. But the wife is there suffering in a way. You know, she's already feeling depressed, like the way she puts it. She was desperate to win a man back or to win a marriage back. But for someone to have come up to say, go strap someone, some guy outside to see if you will come back crying, and others are lambashing her. It's our own point of view, guys. You guys should learn to mind your business.